pulled the thing open. It's dirty.
That's crazy. That's the last time you'll see this on my channel, guys. I'm saying. This last time you'll be seeing this car on my channel, and
you get Wayne Cox to get it.
Oh yeah?
He's got like 30 cars. There's one more.
Gunther. You want to take it around the block, or? Battery's low, too.
So I'm choosing to start this car. I was going to swap the battery out with my finger, but it won't fit.
Oh, yeah. Oh, did ya?
So I'm not sure how much gas is in this thing though.
It says eighth of a tank now.
That means like we put like 5 gallons in it in spring.
Oh, did ya? And right here, this first trailer here is where my aunt's sister lives. And that truck there, the only way it starts is by toggle switch. I think they drove it there and then parked it or brought it in on a trailer or something.
What the fuck are you doing, dumbass?
Good way to get things stolen.
Yeah. A little water.
Oh yeah. The old State Police Road. This little creek that runs up through there, and that road's pretty quick. It's about that far from the bottom of the bridge now. If it rains again tonight, it'll come across the road.
We got 3 inches.
Really?
But when I looked at the gauge, I'm like, holy shit.
We supposed to get any more?
Yeah. It's supposed to rain this afternoon. I guess we should stop here.
Yeah.
Stupid, why is this? They made that used to be a through road, now this is. You know?
That one should have made stayed the same. This should have been a hey, bear my way you can. Our lawnmower won't start now either. It ain't got no spark or something.
So you can see the line of clouds right over there.
Yeah, there's more coming in.
It's supposed to be severe thunderstorms. Hail, possible
Yeah, that's what I was hearing. It was supposed to do that the other day, 80 mile an hour winds, and it went north of us.
Good. It didn't go here. I don't want it. Straight line winds, they're about more dangerous than a tornado.
Oh, right? Yeah, no doubt.
A tornado just kind of, it's kind of a trail. I mean,
yeah.
Those winds, I mean, they're all across the board.
Do we need to charge that battery or?
In that van anyway, so I'm still going to have to get one for the van. It's 3 years old, one in the van. Right. Replaced everything else. Put a new one in the truck, a new one in the blue van.
Yeah.
We got a new one in this.
Thanks for watching, guys.